Tyler Jones of Seahawks today here with some breaking news. The Seahawks making some cuts to their roster as Gabe Jackson as well as Ben Burr-Kirven are out. The Seahawks trying to clear some cap space ahead of free agency starting next week. No surprise really with these two moves. We'll see where they go from here.